My name is Adam Korbel. I work for Renesas Electronics for the Automotive Technical Customer Engagement Division, Connected Gateway Section. To set the background, the car maker's vision is to drive the evolution from the conventional car to the connected car. And the connected car is exactly one of the automotive megatrends our chipset is addressing. So the challenge is the exponential growth of data bandwidth together with the service-oriented architecture. We have developed this evaluation platform, Vehicle Computer 2, together with our partner SETITech. This platform contains a complete Renesas chipset, including our RH850 F1K MCU, our ARCA SoC H3, up to the performance level of 40K DMIPS. But moreover, it contains analog chips like the high-speed switch, the timing IC, and the power management IC. So the box can be used for quick prototyping, evaluation, data logging. It offers the specific automotive communication interfaces like CAN-FD, LIN, FlexRay, MOST, PCIe and Ethernet. It provides various IEEE 802.1 Ethernet TSN protocols to ensure real-time communication. We are the first semiconductor supplier who offers such a complete evaluation platform, complete with the SETITech software communication stack. So the Vehicle Computer 2 platform offers best-in-class ratio of high computing performance and low power consumption.